Now for a Local 5 traffic report. Many of us will be hitting the road today to kick off the Memorial Day weekend, which means you can expect some busy traffic. The Wisconsin DOT says peak travel times will likely be from noon to 8 both today and Monday. Construction on most highway work zones will stop by noon today and won't resume until Tuesday, but drivers should still expect delays. So be sure to slow down, pay attention behind the wheel, and buckle up.